why don't I just kill them instead of dropping them in a hatch where they probably live? Yeah, sorry, I couldn't think of anything boxy though. Sorry.